Paul is small.
Small.
Honest.
A fantastic dancer.
Paul is very funny. He makes everyone around him laugh.
Funny.
Paul is an extremely funny guy.
He's a very good friend.
Humble.
Mad.
He's mad, basically.
My dad, his name's Ivan, is an Indian-Italian guy, and he's really, he's got like the build of Danny DeVito, really little fat geezer.
My dad's obviously well-respected in this part of Japan. They've got him on the toilet.
He's really charming and he's really, really clever, very articulate, and he's kind of like my best mate, I suppose.
Say hello to Ivan. This is Paul's dad.
My mum is like, just like the most perfect mum. Like if people come around the house and she'll just take care of them, she'll cook them a meal, and people feel really, really at ease around my mum and dad. And then there's my sister, Shireen. She's 4 years older than me. I think the way I've turned out, my personality and the music I listen to, a lot of that is because she's been such a great sister to me. When I was really young, probably about four, I really got into Batman. And my mum bought me a little plastic three-wheeler Batman bike for one of my birthdays. And I used to just burn around the estate on it in Hackney, faster than every other kid down the hill on skateboards and everything. So I definitely wanted to be a superhero when I was very small. I basically got into Prince really, really, really young, okay? And I used to put his albums on in my room, like everyone does, front of a mirror, hairbrush in my hand, and just dance around like a lunatic, whip my top off sometimes, you know, give it loads. If I'm with someone else, if I'm with Mark, Christian or Ben, I get recognised, I'm fine, because I've got someone to like stand by. But if I'm by myself, sometimes I get quite shy. Where's home? That's a good question. I'm still searching for somewhere. I'm sure I'll find it one day, but somewhere I really, really do feel at home. My bedroom at the moment is really messy and it's totally just full of too much stuff. It's just, it's quite small, it's got all my stuff in it because I actually share a house with people at the moment. But I'm planning on moving out really soon so I can have lots more space. But at the moment, yeah, it's very, very messy. I've actually got a huge poster of Marilyn Manson, which is from the album, cover Mechanical Animals. And I've got some live prints of Prince, George Michael and Mick Jagger. I think my favourite dish, it's got to be my mum's biryani curry. I can cook. I actually cooked in a pub for like 7 months. I was like the chef in the pub, but it wasn't very good food. I'm really sorry anyone who had to eat my steaks.